Hey guys, it's Lena. In today's video, we are going to be playing Animal Crossing New Leaf. Before we start the video, I just want to say make sure that you like and subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you don't miss a video, and follow my Instagram for quicker updates than you can get here. I am currently doing a giveaway, so make sure you check that out. Let's get straight into the video. Rover's so cute. I wish that they implemented him more into New Horizons because he's so cute. Oh, excuse me. I have a quick question for you. It's now 3:18 p.m. on September 1st, 2022, right? I was right. Oh, good. This watch of mine, it gets thrown off really easily sometimes. I'm just gonna plop down in the seat across from you, if you don't mind, of course. No, I don't. With your cute sweater. By the way, you hold it. Can I ask for your name? Oh, Lena. Well, that's a fantastically great name. You're right, it is a cute name. And so fitting for a girl like you. I know, right? So Lena, tell me, where are you headed today? I'm gonna name it Half Moon, just like my New Horizons town. Half Moon. Yeah, okay. Don't think I've heard of it. I wonder where it is. Oh, right. Map. Let's take a look along this train line. Maybe this is it right here? I don't like that map, so we're gonna hit nope. I was wrong. Let's see, maybe this one instead? I don't like that one either. Okay, I like this one, so we're gonna hit here. I see, that's where Half Moon is. So, do you get to go to Half Moon very often? It's a secret. A secret, you say? Okay, how about telling me what you plan to do once you get to this place? Or is that a secret too? Duh, Rover. Alrighty, I'm sure I can guess your secret if I really think hard enough. Let me see here. You've got what appears to be a one-way ticket. Ah, that's it. Could you be moving? Oh no, he's got us. What? I really guessed right? It was just the first thing that came to mind, honest. But wow, you're moving? Starting over somewhere is always exciting. How fun for you. I sure hope you create a great life for yourself in Half Moon. Oh, we're almost there. I really wish that there were still trains in New Horizons because if I'm being honest, I love New Horizons with everything, obviously, but I hate that we are on a deserted island. Come to think of it, I've been riding the rails an awful lot lately again. Haven't done this much traveling by train since 2002 or so. Man, that's weird. Okay, good luck, Lena. Bye-bye. Like, imagine if New Horizons was a little town instead of a deserted island. Similar to this game, except just different. Like, we had all of the buildings on our island, and I think that they really, the things that they threw out makes me sad. Reese and Cyrus's shop is so cute. It's literally thrifting. So I wish that they would have kept it in. This stop is Half Moon. Oh, I think I spelled Half Moon wrong. Oh my god, Scoot's here! I'm pretty sure I spelt Half Moon wrong, I didn't even catch it. Well, look who just stopped off the train. It's totally her. Alright, we should just say hi or something. Okay everyone, here we go. Ready? And from those of us in Half Noon, I guess, cause I didn't put an M. Welcome, Mayor. We couldn't be happier to see you arrive safe and sound. You think I'm the mayor? Oh. Come on, quit joking around. You know exactly who you are. You told us which train you'd be arriving on. That was not me. Oh no, you can't fool me. Things are just as you said they'd be. All is well. There's no mistake. You're a real jokester. Isabel. Well, let's continue this discussion at the town hall, shall we? Here's a map of Half Noon. For your reference, Mayor Lena. The flashing spot there is the town hall, so let's head that way together, shall we? This is a really convenient town hall spot, which is why I liked it. I don't like when the town hall is on the bottom. The colors of this are very interesting, though. Okay, Isabel, what you got for me? Mayor, this town hall will be your base of operations. Oh, and I completely forgot to mention, I'm on staff here, too. I'm Isabel, your secretary, and I'm here to help you in any way I can. But if I may be frank, I was surprised to see someone as young as yourself step off the train. I mean, our former mayor held a position for many, many years and was quite set in his ways. But youth is a breath of fresh air and exactly the new image our town needs. You're perfect for the job. All right, of course, we need you to get started right away on your work as mayor. Therefore, first we must complete your resident registration. A mayor really should be a resident. Next. Oh no, this is bad. I can't believe I completely forgot something so vitally important. In order to register you as a town resident, we need your address for the form. Lena, do you have a place to live yet? There aren't any vacant houses here, but you can build one. We really should have you decide where you're going to live before we proceed. And here I made you come all the way to the town hall for nothing. I apologize for being so flaky. You know what, Isabel? I don't care because you were just the cutest, stupidest dog I have ever seen. On the other side of the tracks, on Main Street, is Nook's Homes, the real estate office. Yes, this might make more sense if you take a look at your map. See the railroad tracks at the top of the map? Head north from there to get to Main Street. Some fresh air and exercise would do you good. A trip to Main Street may just be what we both need. It'll give me a chance to stay here and continue with your registration, and you need to find... Once you've got a place to live, please come back here and let me know right away. Okay, it's time to go see Tom Nook, our favorite. I actually really like this map. I wonder what villagers are gonna move in. On my original New Leaf Town on my DS, Lucky lives there, and I feel blessed for that. And I haven't gotten like a villager I really love on any other New Leaf Town ever, honestly. Tia's great and Scoot's cute, but my favorite villager is definitely Ketchup. Okay, let's go inside. Ah, hello. Welcome, welcome. You must be the new mayor, am I right? Isabella at the town hall told me to expect you. On behalf of Half Moon Chamber of Commerce, I'm pleased to welcome you. So, Lena, you're here today because you want to build a house, yes? Very good, very good. I can build one just about anywhere you want. Yes, I can indeed. So have you decided on where you want to live? I'm lying, but he'll just come with me when I decide. Then this won't take long at all. Just take me where you want to build your new home, Lena. Alright, so now we're going to... I don't know, where do we want to live? I think it might be cute for us to live maybe near that bridge all the way to the left. I'm pretty sure... Oh, actually on the other side of my map. Oh, but someone's house is already there. Maybe we'll put it like right here-ish. Yes, yes. So would you like to build your house here? Yep, here. Yes, yes. There's plenty of space to build a house here. And there aren't many buildings around, so it's perfect for those who like peace and quiet. Hold on a moment. Let's see. It will look something like this. Aw, it's so cute. I love the way the houses look in this game. I really, really, really wish Nintendo went with this type of stuff with New Horizons, but obviously they didn't. So, does this location suit your needs, hmm? Okay, it's decided then. It will take a bit of time to build your house, so for today, let's reserve the space for you. There we go. Yes, yes. Wonderful. Ta-da! And with that, this space is officially yours, Lena. Including the cost of the land, materials, building costs, etc. Of course. Anyway, I'm sure you're very busy since you just moved. Once you've taken care of other things, stop by my store again to get the bill, hmm? Ah, but I suppose you still need a place to rest your head, right? Give me just a moment. This is so rude of them. I come here, they make me the mayor, I'm like 12 years old. I'll let you borrow this tent so you have somewhere to sleep. I'll also put up a mailbox so you can even start receiving mail. It's a little shabby looking though. I bet you rarely see a tent with a mailbox, right? I'll be returning to my shop, so let's part ways here. Lena, you need to head back to the town hall, hmm? Now that you know where you'll be living, you have to get registered as a resident to talk to Isabel. Let's go talk to Isabel. Please take this. This is your very own town pass card. It's like an ID card that proves you live in Half Moon. We'll call it TPC for short. Your TPC is always kept up to date with your latest profile information. Tap the person on the touchscreen to access it. As long as you have it on you, you can go visit other towns. The last thing we'd like you to participate in is a ceremony that commemorates your arrival. I'll lead the way, so follow me. Okay, we're about to plant the tree. Clay's here! Okay. Okay, I lied. I have a decent amount of villagers here, and they're not bad. So please take this sapling. Okay, Lena, now plant this sapling by hand by pressing A. Put your heart into it. Okay, my heart's in it now. Yay! On September 1st, 2022, Lena became the mayor of Half Moon. Okay, let's talk to Scoot because he's the cutest. I had him on my original New Horizons island, so. I also like the personality traits in this game way more than New Horizons. I just wish that the villagers were mean again, because they're all just too sweet. Even like the grumpies are not even grumpy enough. Okay, so I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna get some fruit, and then I'll see you guys at Nook's Cranny. Okay, I just found out that Scoot is the person who took the spot that I wanted to put my house, and now I'm a little less mad about it, but I'm still mad. Okay, we're in Nook's Cranny now, so I'm gonna sell all the fruit that I got and try to buy both of these tools. I might need to go get more fruit, and then we can catch a few bugs, get a few fossils, donate some to the museum, and that's what we're gonna do for today's episode. Okay, so I'm gonna try to dig up some fossils. I remember seeing a I saw some over here. There are definitely more fossils. I just don't know where they are. Okay, so we're gonna take our fossils to the museum. For some reason, when I first played New Horizons, I hated Blathers. I don't know why. I'm still not a big fan of him, but I do like him more than my first encounter with him. And I do think that I like him in this game a little more. His personality is a little cuter in this. I am Blathers, the director of this museum. It's my honor entirely to make your acquaintance. Okay, so now we're gonna donate all of our fossils. I think we only grabbed 3, and then we had a bug, but I'm gonna sell that bug to Tommy because I need the money and I don't care about the museum bugs, but that's also a bug that I can find easily, so I don't mind not donating it. Okay, so now I'm gonna donate the fossils and go sell my apples and bugs. Okay, and that's gonna be it for today's video. We left off with a little over 1,300 bells for today, which isn't too bad. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, let me know in the comments if you guys want to see a part 2. I do plan on, like I said, completing this island, so I will be doing like a little tour once it's done. Let me know if you guys are interested. And don't forget to like and comment and subscribe and turn your post notifications on so you see every time I post a video, especially since I'm going to be posting a part 2 very soon. And don't forget to follow my Instagram for quicker updates than you can get here. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time. Bye!